I cannot see any other victor but Sri Lanka. Canada has had its moment in the World Cup. They still have John Davison, though he's getting on.
Unfortunately for Canada, it's going to be a great tournament for them to be part of, but I can't really see them winning too many. So Sri Lanka can rest easy on this game, and I'm predicting probably Murali for a 4 or 5 for, and Jayawardena and Sangakkara to cash in on the run.